Celtics trail by four. They set the pick. Off the pick. And he dunks it after the pick frees him up. Clark, the coach, was really passionate in that last huddle, trying to do everything he can to get his message across.
You know, and I'm not sure what he wants.